Hello, the one and only Xylophoney here with an ARK Survival Evolved fan-made dossier of the Dinornis Gigantus, otherwise known as the MOA. Now, you may have heard of a MOA before. There's definitely a few different species of them, but this one's the big one. As you can see in the picture there, it is well over twice the size of a person, and it has a lot of cool features to it. So, let's get right into the dossier here. In the wild, Dinornis gigantus, more commonly known as the MOA, is an oddity among its fellow birds. It lacks even basic wings. The MOA is a fast creature, usually fleeing from any sign of danger. If forced to fight, though, it can be a tough foe, even for a pack of direwolves. Its large claws can do substantial damage. So that tells us a few things about it. It is skittish, it'll run away in just about any scenario. But when it does fight, it does some decent damage. Just of course being something of its size and having claws on its feet, it can definitely hurt someone. But I imagine due to the shape of his body and his very long neck, he's probably very vulnerable to attacks. Probably not the tankiest of creatures you will find, but not the worst. Of course using that speed to your advantage, you'll be able to travel from one point of the island to another very quickly, and you will be able to tame him and you will be able to ride him. When domesticated, rarely have I seen someone able to tame a MOA without it running off into the snow, but those who accomplish such a task always give praise to its insulating abilities. Adapting to the harsh temperature of the northern climate has given the MOA a thick plumage, which it can use to keep all but the largest of eggs at incubating temperature. The MOA is a must-have for any dino breeder. So that gives us some really cool things about this guy. Now, of course, that is suggested to be added by other dossiers, but this looks like a really good thing for this guy. With all those feathers, all that warmth, he can help you keep your eggs at a good temperature. Now, it says all but the largest, so I assume he wouldn't be a very good fit for my Giganotosaurus breeding that I had going on a few episodes back. Other than that, though, I think he could insulate most eggs, generally by sitting on them like a chicken would. Now, this will be a very useful addition to the game if it is ever added, which I don't believe it's confirmed to be added, but it seems like something that could very well be. I think that would be a good use for it. On top of using him to help you breed, just using him for travel is going to be great. Now, it does say he's in those harsh north climates, so he will be found in the ice biome. Now, he's going to be running away from most things in that biome because the direwolves and the bears and everything else that's trying to eat him will be very threatening, but he'll be able to put up a fight if he has to, and I think he'll be a really cool mount. But anyway, let me know what you guys think of the Dinornis gigantus in the comments below. Remember, if you do want to see more of these fan-made dossiers, just let me know in the comments, let me know what those likes, and get ready to see another one soon. Hopefully you have all enjoyed, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.